Traxxas 101 here with my next video. Today I'll just be taking the car off-road a little just to see it drive. That shock's riding way too low. Something's wrong. Something's dead. It broke. Shoot. So, here's what happened. This is the shock tower. The bottom here had the thing that holds on to the A-arm snap off. So it came out and the A-arm was flapping around aimlessly. So that's what broke. I'll have to fix that.